Hey yo, what's poppin', my fellow music lovers and listeners? Welcome back to Multifaceted Media Entertainment, and today got a brand new video for you guys. Now Kendrick Lamar just dropped The Heart Part 5, and man, I'm excited to check this one out. There was a leak over the weekend, I think it was yesterday, that Kendrick would be dropping The Heart Part 5 on Monday. So I guess that was initially his intention, but I guess he caught wind of the fact that it was leaked and decided, nah, I'm gonna drop it unexpectedly on a Sunday afternoon. Well, a Sunday evening, actually. Unorthodox as hell, just to keep us surprised by what he's doing with this album release. So yeah, I'm excited as hell to check this one out. All his previous iterations of the Heart series have been fantastic up until this point, so I'm not expecting this to be any different. So without further ado, let's jump into it. What Kendrick look like this though?
As I get a little older,
okay, like the beat,
I realize life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours. I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me.
This nigga twitching like he's going insane. Hey yo, man.
All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a lesson. All my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor, rebellious and more jealous than chip.
Why this nigga come in like that though?
Who's ever gave me a lesson? All my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor, rebellious and more jealous than chip you for designer. Belt buckles and cloud overzealous and prone to violence. Make the wrong turn, be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn, missed at the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No.
Yo, the beat and the kind of offbeat flow that he's coming with here, this is fire.
Protection is risky, desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up and camouflage, get used to hearing arsenal rain. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture, 23-hour lockdown. Then somebody called, said your little nephew was shot down. The culture's involved. I done seen niggas do 17, hit the halfway house. Get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some weed, car washes played out. New GoFundMe accounts to proceed. A brand new victim, a shatter those dreams, the culture.
Damn. Nigga just looked in the camera like he broke the fourth wall. But I'm wondering if this is going to be on the album, because given how he's released the Heart series in the past, not all of them actually made it onto the album.
Look what I done for you.
I said I do this for my culture. Shit. To let y'all know what a nigga.
Yo man, this dude, man. Yo, that transition was incredible.
I said I do this for my culture. To let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof rover. In my mama's sofa was a doodle popper. Hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping. Friends bipolar, grab you by your pockets. No option if you froze up. I always play the offense.
Yo, these don't even look like deepfakes. They look like, you know, they actually got these people to come in, make a video of them reciting Kendrick Lamar's lyrics, and then they just plastered their face onto his body digitally, of course.
Niggas going to work and selling work, late for work. Working late, praying for work, but he on paperwork. That's the culture. Point the finger, promote you. Remote location, witness protection, they go hold you. The streets got me fucked up. Y'all can miss me. I want to represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina, wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History repeats again. Make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin to do it.
Yo, that deep fake work was incredible. I'm not even focusing on the lyrics as much as I should right now.
Up, y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History repeats again, make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin to do it. But that's the culture, crack a bottle, hard to deal with the pain. We are sober, by tomorrow, we forget the remains. We start over, that's the problem, our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. Dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized, the way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you in a land where no equal is your equal. Never say I ain't told ya. Nah, in a land where hurt people hurt more people. Fuck calling it culture.
Damn, bro. In the land where hurt people hurt more people. Fuck calling it culture. Yo, this nigga spazzing. This is kind of giving me a similar vibe like the track off To Pimp a Butterfly, that one where it had the chorus to, when shit hit the fan, is you still a fan? I think that's Mortal Man, right? Yeah. Kind of criticizing the media for criticizing all these influential people, and kind of how hypocritical the whole fan base can be once they get just a smidge of new information on someone. They kind of disregard all that they have done for the culture in the past and just kind of flip the script and turn on them immediately and instantly. That was the kind of the message of that song, and I'm kind of getting the same vibe here, which would explain why he's using Will Smith, Kanye West, those faces, and rapping from kind of their perspective, in a sense. But let's go.
I want the hood. Look what I done for you. Look what I done for you.
See, look what I've done for you.
Take the drums out.
Kind of reinforces my point. Bang, bro.
Celebrate new life when it come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning nice. Now. Combo sacrifice drums. Personal gain over everything. Just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect, the skin I was in that truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I will make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what I done. Paid dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums. But didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything, this ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you. As I bleed through the speakers, feel my presence. To my brother, to my kids, I'm in heaven.
Nip. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you. I guess he's kind of referencing the fact that he's putting his heart into this track called The Heart Part 5. So he has more heart to give you. Like he's saying that he has another addition to this heart series to relay upon us.
Heaven, to my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I'm serious, this is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared at my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger had squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave. But fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all. The memories recollect just because y'all. Celebrate me with respect, the unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I'll be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and the leaders out of jail. Look for salvation when troubles get real. Cause you can't help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. You had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy they carry on admit still, I want you.
directed by Dave Free and Kendrick Lamar of PJ Land. You know, that was... I'm scared, man. I'm scared of what the hell this album's gonna be. A double disc? Can you imagine a double disc of Kendrick Lamar's passing like this, bro? Jesus. It's hot as hell in here right now, but I had to do this one, man. Ah, this was incredible. Incredible production. I like the fact that it switched up over the 5 minute and 42 second run. I love the message that Kendrick was pushing. I definitely have to listen to this quite a bit more times to digest everything fully. But yeah, I'm just wondering if this is gonna make it onto the album. I mean, if it doesn't, then I'll support his decision, because I know that he definitely will include it if it fits thematically into the record. But yeah, man, this was great. I loved every second of this. Loved the video direction as well. I didn't even know it was going to be a video. I thought it was just going to be a static image of Kendrick and then just the audio playing. But I love what he did here. This was fantastic. And I cannot wait until Friday for Mr. Morale and the Big Stepper. This is definitely going to be one of, if not the best rap album of the year, especially if he continues like this. But yeah, guys, let me know what you think of Kendrick's return. Let me know what you think of The Heart Part 5. Let me know how you feel it stacks up within The Heart series so far in the comment section below. But yeah, guys, I loved it. But make sure you hit that subscribe button, hit the like button, and also hit the notification bell so you get notified whenever a new video drops on the channel. I'll be sure to be reacting to this new Kendrick album once it's out. So subscribe for that. Once again, this has been Multifaceted Media. I'm signing out.
You're better off trying to skydive out the exit window with 5 G5s with 5 grand with your granddad as the pilot. He drunk as fuck trying to land with a handful.